I'm Veronica Chiang, and I treat metastatic brain tumors. I'm also director of the Gamma Knife program here at Yale. So brain tumors are divided into two main types. There are those that arise from the tissue of the brain itself, and then there are those tumors that come from elsewhere in the body and spread up into the brain. And so metastatic brain tumors are those that spread from elsewhere in the body. 20% of cancer patients will have their cancer spread to the brain, but metastatic brain tumors are actually 10 times more common than any primary brain tumor. When the cancer spreads up into the brain, it can either spread as a single spot or it can spread as multiple spots. If there are multiple spots, in many places it's greater than 5 spots, then the recommendation might be for something called whole brain radiation therapy. And so whole brain radiation therapy is the type of radiation where the whole head gets radiated. It's the type where people lose their hair, they get tired, they lose their appetite, their bone marrow gets suppressed. And for some people it's very hard to tolerate. If you only have one or two small metastases in your brain, then there's a treatment called gamma knife radiosurgery that we have here at our hospital. And so radiosurgery is the concept of focused radiation aimed at the tumors, trying to spare the surrounding normal brain. It's a one-day treatment. Starts in the morning, you have this thing put on your head, you spend all day with us, you have to put up with our jokes. But at the end of the day, people walk out pretty much the way they came in, except they'll have a head bandage on. Many people go back to work the following day. So I think the misconception still remains that brain metastases are the harbinger of death. I think that many people come and are incredibly anxious and upset about the fact that the cancer has spread to their brain. It's really nice to be able to offer relief and say that, in fact, this is really not the determinant of their survival, and that we have excellent tools to take care of the spots in their head.